What's going on, guys and gals? DGBTM here, bringing you guys episode number 2 of Grand Theft Auto. If you guys remember correctly, went down first episode, man. Rockstar Games presents. Pretty sure this is where Michael's funeral, if I remember correctly. Yeah, I believe so. He's all sad. Yeah, Michael Townley. Husband, father, friend. Throwing in nothing. Just, hey, we miss you. We're not going to throw in anything real, but we miss you. We miss you. Come on, game. Are the loading screens that long? I heard things that the loading screen was terrible in this game, but...
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
Wow. Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
Jerking off and playing games.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey.
That dude looks just like Bob Ross. The guy who used to, like, paint. Do you guys have that anywhere else, or is that just a Canadian thing?
I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
Achievements? The hair looks so fake. Why can't they get, like, hair real-looking in games?
Fucking here.
I don't get it.
The end of the road.
Why can't hair look real?
Useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
But you're rich as hell.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I
look at the time.
I think that's all we have time for.
We're gonna paint some more next
Same
episode.
Time next week.
I guess. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process.
His hair, look at his beard. Like, it looks so fake. Just don't understand it. I love the way that they did this intro. It just makes it seem so much like a movie. And this game looks like, it looks even better on PlayStation 4. Like, how good it looked on 360, it looks even better now. That's crazy. To think that they could do that, don't get it. Don't understand it. Hey, oh, Ricka. I heard that there's a lot more music in this game, so we'll see. I've heard that they, like, quadrupled how much music was put into the game, which would be awesome. Muscle Beach. It's kind of cool having gone to LA now. You're like, man, I saw this. This looks so familiar. It's crazy how familiar this looks. It's really cool. Oh, there's Drunky.
I know just how you feel.
You feel like a bum. Oh, I think I skipped it. Yeah.
Come on. Oh, shit. Come on.
Damn. Damn. This nigga must got the baby dick.
Oh. Yeah. And all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Okay, I can kind of see this. I kind of see which whip we gonna go with. I think we went with the white one originally. We're gonna go with the white one too.
You always was old choosy, motherfucker.
It's too nice of a car. Why would you not pick the Audi?
Top, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, Jess B.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone.
Race time. I love that they have speakerphones. They just put Bluetooth on there. They just hooked up the Bluetooth while they're stealing these cars, eh? That's what I would do. I like how you can change the camera. Wowza. Holy moly. The hell did you go? I like how you can switch it so quick. It's nice. Simeon. He almost like flew off. Oh god. This car is so like, you could just, whoa. Oh, but you can just literally, like, fishtail the end of this car.
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
Damn.
Please, homie.
If I knew where I was going, I would race a little bit better. Whoa. For sure, this is like Universal Studios. Ooh, sorry. Or Warner Brothers. If it's Warner Brothers, I went there. That was kind of cool. That was a really cool thing to go see. Where's he going? Oh, damn. I just straight blew that up. Oh god.
Hey, screw you too, homie.
Apparently I don't know how to drive at all. Ooh. Oh, I wanna do like a flip. We're gonna win this in reverse, boys. Win it in reverse. Look at all that blood on the car. Look how slow he's going. Just waiting for you. You lose testosterone over time. Just straight smash them. I remember all these little things from when I played last, like where what buildings are where. I know we're getting close to Simeon because that had the construction area. Oh my god, I cannot.
If you want to chunk them things,
I cannot drive this. Sports drinks. Oh my god, this guy does not know how to drive at all.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository.
The Union Depository. From there.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Oh, damn. You sure that joke works, dog?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. The one time.
Be cool. The one time. We got the paperwork.
Whatever. You explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Oh, God. Here we go. Let's get out of here. I don't know how to get out of here. I don't know how to get out of here. There we go. I was like, oh crap. No. I almost smashed into that bike. It seems like there's a lot more bicycles now. Rip. Oh, he caught me. Dang it. I didn't think he was going to see me. Here we go. To duck while sitting inside of a car? Can't see me. I'm ducking. Can't see me, I'm ducking. Oh god. Man, I just want to get out of it. Oh shit. Wow. I love Franklin's ability. Where you can just turn on a dime. Going to here. If you want to understand, driving over curbs like it's normal. I love a little duck move, I never noticed that. Duck. to music we put on here.
Straight off the plane.
Now you know the ASAP mob is coming through. This is ASAP Ferg with
one. Did you flip him off? Yeah, you can flip him off. Where do we gotta go here? Alright. To deliver the car to Simeon, won the episode. Whoa, moly. Dang. Get out of my way. To LA, I drive where I want to. Alright, guys, we're gonna end it there. Maybe not. Maybe we'll go in here.
I don't like you, and I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same.
You neo-Nazi.
Insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool? What you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man.
I'm not calling anybody that.
Right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist.
Maybe he's not
a
racist.
I don't think that he is man enough.
Never know. I think he's trying to wear Jordans. I think that's what his shoes look like.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
A hybrid?
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue.
Money is an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he really mean he gonna get all this money. Watch it.
Watch this.
Hey, Samuel. I'm out. I holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
I kind of screwed up your car. I'm sorry.
Take the wheel.
Give me this one. Give me that car.
Sure. Okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
So, GTI here? Get in your car. I want to get in a little GTI. We're going to end the episode there, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. As always, guys, leave a like, hit that comment button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. This has been your friendly neighborhood, DJ BTM. I'm glad you guys tuned in, but I hope you guys see you guys in the back.